A dance from the northern part of England, a dance done by men who worked in the mines and who used long metal scrapers that came to be known as rappers or swords. And these swords were used by the men oftentimes to do dances. They would weave the swords together into a knot. They would darken their faces. They would tell a story as they danced. Often a story of the history of the area, the work they did, or whatever. They could not read or write. This was their way of handing down traditions. We're pleased to present on our stage here as a part of International Folk Fest. I wouldn't have washed those shirts if I'd known you were going to do that. With the rapper sword dance.
Who is he?
I'm Babe.
My name's Babe.
She's had no relation. You have to excuse her. That's a very good friend of mine, so we brought along tonight. And we're going to go for a dance with swords, isn't it? And right. It's all because St. George has charged me with the duty of seeking out these heroes of old to save England in times of dire straits. So here come the heroes, there's five of them. And if they be as good as their word, they will show you how they handle their swords.
mind.
Thank you.